Jeb Bush, Senator. Because of the collapse of the American middle class,